getting up close and personal here with Cascade Creek. Pretty intense stuff.